say, 6 different drafts that never made it past measure 10. And I could never find like a great sort of idea for a piece. And most unfortunately, an idea did arrive, because as I'm sure you're aware, in the middle of last year, there were these protests in Iran that were eventually put down. However, at the height, I remember as I'm scrolling Twitter, looking through all the different posts and content that people are making about it, and I recall the words of one of the protesters that they had on an interview that was translated into English, talking about how in Iran today, they live in a forced paradise is made by these old men. And that stuck with me. So that gave way to this quartet, which if you're being a bit of a stickler on the program,